Let's meet up far away, where astronauts and gravity have opened up the atmosphere. Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a review on some of the new food that I got from Amazon for the bunnies. It's actually by Oxbow, it's called Garden Select Adult Rabbit Food, and this is what the bag looks like. And I've been giving this to Effie and Bun Bun for about 2 or 3 weeks, and they go absolutely crazy for this stuff. I mean, and I'm telling you, it's like the best. It actually smells like you walked into a garden. And yeah, it's just really, really cool. And it smells really good. It's also non-GMO, which is really good. It means there's no genetically modified organisms in it whatsoever. So they didn't like put pesticides on the vegetables to make them grow faster, or the grains to make it grow faster, which is really, really good. And then here is the list of ingredients. I'm not going to read them out loud because it's too long, so if you want, you can just, like, you can pause and read if you want to. And then, so for the daily feeding directions on this food, it goes from 1/8 to 3/4 a cup. So for 1/8 of a cup, it's going to be 1 to 4 pounds. And then for 1/4 to 1/3 of a cup, it's going to be 4 to 8 pounds. And then for 1/3 to 1/2 a cup, it's 8 to 10. And then 3/4 a cup is 10 plus pounds. So, show you. Alright. So when you open the bag, it's resealable. And it's really green. Now, for my rabbits, I actually give them, I feed them both in the same bowl, so it's 1/4 of a cup of food, and I'll just scoop them out to show you what it actually looks like. So as you can see, it's really, really green, and the pellets are not as big as most Oxbow foods for adult rabbits. And it smells really, really good. It smells like fresh vegetables to me. And again, my rabbits absolutely love this food. And I do believe you can get it on, or you can get it at PetSmart. I got mine on Amazon because it was cheaper. And I think it was like 12 or 16 bucks or something for 4 pounds of food, I think it was. Yeah, 4 pounds. So it's really, really good. If you're looking for a healthier, better, more organic option for your rabbits, and I think that you do have guinea pig food too, I would definitely suggest getting this. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.